Birds fall from the window last above mine. Then they flap their wings at the last second. Birds fall from the window left above mine. Then they flap their wings at the last second. But unless I get up, walk across the room and peer down below, I don't see their last second curves toward a horizontal flight. All these birds just falling to the lead like stones. Now, due to a construct in my mind that makes their falling and their flight symbolic, my entire existence, it becomes important for me to get up and see their last second curve toward flight. It's almost as if my life will fall. My life will fall unless I see their. They flap their wings at the last second. Birds fall from the window ledge above mine. Then they flap their wings at the last second. But unless I get up, walk across the room and peer down. In my mind that makes their falling and their flight symbolic of my entire existence. It becomes important for me to get up and see their last second curves toward a flight. All these birds just falling from the bed like stones. It's a mastodon. And now is your chance to release some endorphins into your own bloodstream. This is like getting a free beer without having to give money to a crazy fucking right-wing billionaire. You can do this for yourself right now, okay? Do you know how this goes? Let's hear a little bit louder.
Cuts, watches, I don't know, a little bit.
familiar.